Would you like to be stronger, leaner, and fitter? Would that make you happier?
Does it seem like too much trouble, too much work to look and feel amazing?
A lot of people feel that way. It's something we all want, but for a lot of people, that seems out of reach.
You've probably been conditioned to believe certain things about wellness.
You might think that you've got to go on a strict diet, count calories, and deal with constant hunger.
Maybe you've been led to believe that you have to spend taxing hours on the treadmill for the rest of your life to lose weight and keep it off.
Perhaps you blame yourself for gaining weight, thinking that you didn't have enough willpower.
What if none of this is true at all?
What if we were to tell you that making just a few simple changes can have a powerful effect on your health and your fitness?
What if these changes could be based on simple principles that you could easily apply for the rest of your life?
What if you could forget about calorie counting forever and rely on your own body to find and maintain your ideal weight?
What if we've all been sold a big fat lie about what we should eat and what we should avoid?
What if much of the food that people eat these days is causing weight gain, fatigue, bloat, and illness?
What if replacing the garbage foods with the foods that we really should be eating is delicious, easy, and energizing?
What if there's solid science behind this much healthier alternative?
And it's now supported by a lot of leading medical doctors who are inspiring millions of people to live a better life.
What if you could also get in really good physical shape in less than 1 hour?
Not 1 hour per day, but 1 hour per week.
And what if you can do this wherever you are, without any equipment and without going to a gym?
The good news is, it's all true.
You can look and feel great by eating the right kinds of food and doing simple exercises.
By far, the biggest part of this program is changing what you eat.
And the reason that's so important is we've been taught to eat foods that actually make us fatter.
If you've struggled with getting the weight off and keeping it off, the blame lies squarely on the shoulders of the processed food industry.
Hey, it's not your fault, but it is your responsibility to take charge and fix things. And we can show you how.
We'll teach you how to eat and how to exercise.
And the mental game will make your results far more certain by accessing the immense power of your unconscious mind.
This lets you build and maintain the momentum that you so richly deserve.
To find out more, visit MikeMandelHypnosis.com/wellness.